Popular television presenter Tracy Grimshaw has been knocked unconscious and had to be flown to hospital after falling from a horse at Arcadia on Sydney's northern outskirts. The 53-year-old apparently laid motionless for 15 terrifying minutes. Care flight paramedics stabilised her at the scene before she was flown to Westmead Hospital. We're told she's fine now but is still undergoing tests. It's unclear when she will return to her hosting duties on A Current Affair.